Greetings, fellow gamers. Josh of Blunt Games here, and welcome back to Mega Man X6. Alright, I've been dealing with a cold the last couple of days, so if you see me coughing, or if you can tell by the sound of my voice, I'm a little bit lower than normal, but I had to deal with that for a couple of days, so recording's gonna be fun. Alright, hopefully this guy won't take so long. My next opponent is the Shirk. What is his name? Let's see what we got. Metal Shark Player. That sounds like a custom name I would put on.
Ready?
Speaking of armor. Alright. It's not gonna flatten as long as I'm ready to see. Careful though. I knew that I said if I wasn't gonna pay attention, I had to be cautious. Look what happened. I ended up getting flagged. I wasn't even paying attention, but that got me. It got me a nice little drag. Yeah. So not too careful. Like that, or else it's gonna kill me. Or else it'll kill me in the long run. That's not gonna work. Blue Trigger at me. Gotta watch out. Okay, this one. Bring it, bring it, bring it. Careful with that. Are you kidding me? Now there's a moving platform involved. You really want me to die, don't you? Sure, it has something to do with the fact that it's sad. It would be a bad thing to have, especially when those things crush me. Back off. Back off, you heathen. Happened. Gotta be careful here. What the shnikes? purple. Okay, note to self, kill the purple things. That's the only way I do it. We're just gonna cut to the chase, aren't we? Double check to be sure, but I think this is the one that I have the weakness for anyway. You, what are you up to? Instead of investigating the nightmare, you are manipulating it. It's strange that you are not affected by the nightmare. You have excellent DNA, don't you? I'd like to analyze your DNA once. You must be a Metal Shark player, right? It doesn't matter. I'll get your DNA. There we go. That's the weakness.
Ready?
That one right there. Gotta be careful on how to use it. Being the shark wasn't that tough. Alright, that is it for this episode. I am going to take a breather. But I will continue this series on another day, so hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment below your favorite moment of this video, and don't forget to subscribe to join the Lundstash Army. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Stay game, my friends.